LaGrange is set apart from any other school because the school environment here is a very welcoming environment.
LaGrange has host to some of the most passionate students and teachers and faculty, and we're very proud of that.
We're working on trying to make LaGrange the best high school in the parish.
It's just a place where everybody's treated kind of like a family.
We do have good students, good teachers, and it's a great atmosphere to be in.
We have educators here that are enthusiastic about coming to work and educating our young children.
It's my faculty, my students, and the parents that are here supporting LaGrange. Those are the things that are making a difference at LaGrange High School right now.
LaGrange is set apart from other schools because it's not like everyone is just kind of in their own zone. We're all together as one.
We've become more comfortable in our identity as a school, and we're really showing it.
Every Monday morning, we start off with a huddle.
All my faculty, we get together and we huddle up. We launch our week.
Every Monday morning, when our teachers come together in the square wearing their purple shirts.
It's purple pride.
And that's with all the teachers huddling up.
Put our hands in and we do the chant. And they say all in all the time.
I have to remember that because I have to give it all the time.
School pride and school spirit is awesome here.
And that just gets everybody, students and teachers alike, motivated for the week.
You know, I can't say enough about my faculty. They're doing an awesome job to make a difference at LaGrange High School. And then we have a set of about 1,200 awesome students. And I'm saying 90-some percent of the majority of our students are just simply outstanding students.
Overall, I'd say that both students and faculty and even our teachers are driven to succeed in spite of whatever anybody else thinks, in spite of what we think. We are just so motivated to doing our best.
We have this crew that we call the Link Crew. You'll see them walk around with the Super Gator green shirts on. They are a highly selected group with 3.0 GPA or higher.
I'm a member of the Senior Link Crew, which is devoted solely to motivating each other, especially our underclassmen.
They set up student expectations. They're doing those things that are making a difference.
Lifting each other up comes very naturally to us.
Imagine that, having a group of students that really care about LaGrange like that.
Our leader is very, very school pride oriented. And that's where it all starts, because we want our kids to have a sense of ownership of our school. And that all starts with loving the school that you attend.
Every Friday before a football game, we would always have a pep rally, and it would just be fun, just a way to kind of pep up everybody to have them ready for game night and just to come out and support the team.
You can almost feel it in the air. The teachers are becoming more motivated to showing our students and each other how we can all work together to become a better school.
You're having like this time where you can learn, but at the same time you're still having fun. And you get to enjoy the time, spend time with your friends and your principal, because your principal is, you know, he's having fun too, so you're having fun.
We've always had the culture here. We've always had a bunch of great students. We're trying to get the students to realize that it's them. Those are the people that are helping us lead LaGrange High School into the future.
I feel like LaGrange as a school has facilitated my growth in the best way.
We have added rigor to our curriculum. We have set expectations for our students that exceeds by far any other school. And through those changes, you will see a very good increase academically in our score.
We have a lot of great things happening, and if we continue to get our goals, reach our goals that we've kind of set, we'll come out with a good shining light at the end.
LaGrange brought me into a world of beautiful, shining purple light.
We have good administrators that help us to stay on the right track.
No matter what anyone thinks of you, there's always room to grow, to learn, and to achieve.
You go talk to your administrators and everything, and they'll help you to help yourself.
I give my hats off to the students, because once they start following those basic rules, everything else seems to come together.
You know, everyone here wants to be a student at LaGrange High School, and once they're here, they don't want to leave.
Everyone is committed to what they do, and they try to have a great time while getting the best education in the world.
And at the end of the day, that's what matters, that we are all on the same team with one dream, all in, all the time.
That's what's making a difference at LaGrange right now.